Okay, so I made a bunny whistle. I had about a pound of clay, and then I took all the little pieces. Maybe it took off an ounce or two. A pound is 16 ounces to make the feet and the tail. The tail will actually be the whistle. And so here's the back end. And I'll write down how to do all of this, but here's the result. And so that's a little bunny whistle.